I'm Todd Lowe. I'm a professor of aerospace and ocean engineering.
My name is Wing Ng. I'm the alumni distinguished professor at Virginia Tech in mechanical engineering.
The APPL is one of the nation's premier labs for propulsion research.
The hallmark of our work is developing students, PhD and master level, in many cases supported by industry as well as government.
We have about 50 students involved who are conducting research to take technologies from a fundamental level and to go into these propulsion engines so that we can advance transportation and make it more sustainable and lower cost and more efficient.
So we are very fortunate to have support from industries such as Pratt & Whitney and Rolls-Royce, and the government from Office of Naval Research, the Air Force, etc.
So one significant project that we have is from the Office of Naval Research, where we're helping them in their operations in sandy and dusty environments.
It's a program in which we put sand into the engine itself and see how the engine deteriorates. The data coming out from this program will be very critical for engine companies to learn how to design better components within the engine that can endure a very harsh environment, like in the desert sandstorm.
We are looking at ways that sand and dust that can come into an engine and destroy the engine can be filtered away. And in doing so, it allows the engines to have much longer life, and the Navy can operate at lower costs and higher reliability.